Well, yesterday the Kings set a franchise record with their ninth straight road win. And here today, they do something they have never done on home ice. Shut out the Montreal Canadiens. Pheonix Copley with his first shutout this season, third of his career. The Kings keep rolling. 4-0, the final.
Just so happy for that guy. He went to work. He was struggling, and Pheonix Copley told us that. He said he was not happy. He wasn't consistent. He went to work, and it's showing up in the games.
Yeah, just a great team effort by everybody. Everybody contributed to this one, but the guy between the pipes, you can tell with his body language, chest out, standing tall, did a great job at earning the shutout.
Have not seen the Kings approach holding a lead like they did in today's game. There was a completely different mindset there. Again, maybe it's one of those tests, experiments, trying things that Todd McClellan, but it certainly worked. No back off at all in period number three.
Pheonix Copley, a great game earlier in the week in Arizona. He was spot on here today against the Montreal Canadiens. Mentioned three career shutouts, two now with the Kings. He was focused, he was good and tight. One wasn't tested all that much throughout the game, but when he was called upon, he was big, robbing Monahan there, and Pheonix Copley improves his record to 3-0-2. So the Kings with a win, improving to 13-3-3. Pierre-Luc Dubois, a couple of assists.
His strongest game as far as the grind to get to pucks, the grind around the net, holding a man off, using his stick to control the puck. Dubois was extremely strong today.
And with a couple of goals, the second star is Trevor Moore.
He just keeps doing it. The wraparound, certainly intention. The next one, just backhand soft, like a pillow, into the pillars of the goaltender to get goal number two.
And the number one star with the shutout, Pheonix Copley. Good for Pheonix.
There was that big save he made on Suzuki there, that one cross crease. I mean, he had to jam his skate on the post and explode across and get the pad open. Exactly the type of thing specifically he was working on with goaltending coach Mike Buckley.
And some of the kids in attendance, the recipients of sticks from the three stars here this afternoon. Kings home record now 4-3-3. Montreal 4-4-2 on the road as we go down to Carlin Bay.
Thank you so much, guys. Pheonix, first of all, a pretty healthy crowd here for an afternoon game, getting to witness your shutout against the Montreal Canadiens. Just talk about this win. What does this mean to you and the team?
Yeah, it's huge. Every win's big for us, and right now we're playing a good team game, so we'll just keep it rolling. And obviously we feed off the energy in here, so you guys keep bringing it and we'll keep winning.
Well said there. And just knowing, let the crowd get into that for the second there. Pheonix, knowing just how much work you've been putting into, what about your goaltending coach, Mike Buckley, and just the things you've been working on? How are you able to have them show up here on the ice today?
Yeah, you know, the start of the season was a little inconsistent for me, so I put in some extra work with Bucks. And yeah, it's helped me out a lot. We've been, you know, before practice and after practice, doing some things to clean some areas up of my game. And yeah, I mean, the guys are playing great in front of me, so that helps a lot. And then, you know, the extra work has been just sharpening things up.
Last question here for you. You mentioned the guys in front of you. You know, the PK tonight was awesome. You stopped everything, obviously, here with the shutout. But just tell us about what you guys have been focusing on in terms of details there that helped you guys again tonight.
A big part of it has been taking away passing lanes so teams don't get those backdoor looks and one-timer looks. And we've done a great job with that. But kind of the heart and soul of our PK has been blocking shots all year. And, you know, again, we did that again tonight. Had some huge blocks from the guys. And, you know, that obviously makes my job easier, but it takes away momentum from the other team. So it, you know, and then it builds our momentum. So, you know, it's been huge for us.
Absolutely. Well said, Pheonix. Congrats on the shutout and the win. We'll see you here at home next time, all right?
Thank you.
Pheonix Copley In his second season as a King, a record of 24-6-3 last season. This season, he is now 3-0-2 with the shutout. The Kings win it 4-0.